the world is changing and people are moving around all the time. I certainly could not have finished up a degree going to class every day. Even in the state of Illinois, I couldn't have done that because I travel, and that's just part of my job. And I think that many people are in the same boat. My job today is one that takes me to all five continents, and I've accessed the system on every continent. Without that type of access and without the type of flexibility that K-State's distance learning provided, I would not have been able to reach this point today. I think the unique thing about the learning that I got in the last 4 years was that I could really apply everything that I learned. So the learning wasn't just academic in nature, it wasn't theoretical in nature, certainly, but it was something I could apply to my work environment every day. You know, life happens. I actually moved cities right in the middle of my four-year story at K-State, and my academic portion left for about two semesters, but then I was able to get back on track again, and today I'm here. I certainly learned that you have to motivate yourself. Very early on, I had a full plan for taking me from zero to the end of the degree. It's a long-term plan. It's not something that you can accomplish within a year. And the way I certainly was able to motivate myself was simply by looking at, or by celebrating the short-term successes. So every semester I would scratch out what I'd done, put up a little sticker to say, yeah, I made it through the semester, and these small little victories actually added up. And I think now I have a sense of accomplishment because of that. Without it, I couldn't have done what I did today.